with KHON2 weather, Kamakapili.
Aloha po, ono, happy Saturday. It's a beautiful way to start off the weekend. We have a lot of blue sky outside. The winds have returned to a trade wind flow, actually more northerly, and that will then continue into the days ahead of us. Taking a peek in through tomorrow, though, we're looking at Lanai City, where wind speeds are strengthening, at least in the morning. Some of those gusts are anticipated to tap into that 40 mile per hour range. Today, we've been seeing wind speeds around 15 up to 25 miles per hour. Tomorrow, that's going to strengthen more up to around 30 miles per hour, some locally windy conditions. And that will be taking us into the new week, where breezy conditions will continue, but we are expecting the winds to re-strengthen to more windier conditions at the ending of this upcoming week. So the good news is these trade winds are here to stay, at least for this extended forecast. We're going to start to see weaker winds, but again, that will then re-strengthen. But that's what's causing our threat slightly for our winds, but it's mainly for the summits of Mauna Kea and Mauna Loa, and we have our ocean conditions. A wind advisory is in effect for those summits. That has been extended now until tomorrow morning, and then a high surf advisory extended until Monday morning at 6 o'clock, and that's for all north facing shores, and even for east facing or on the east sides of the islands, north facing shores on the east side. So we are going to be continuing to have large waves. This current swell peaks tonight through tomorrow morning, so these are the peaking numbers: 18 up to 24 footers up towards the north, 7 to 10 for the west, 6 to 8 for the east, and 2 to 4 down in the south. As the day progresses, these numbers will continue to diminish as the swell starts to move out. Now, in terms of our ua, we're in this dry atmosphere for the most part. Really, whatever moisture will be coming through is going to be pushed in with these trades. And what we're really just seeing is scattered showers with some low-level clouds, mainly focusing over the windward sides. Leeward sides looks to remain quite dry for now. What we are going to be anticipating, though, is a round of wet weather as we close off this upcoming week. We're going to have another storm system that's going to start to move through, and that could potentially bring some increased rain chances for Aloha Friday, taking us into next weekend. But really, leading up to that point, we can expect mostly dry conditions. It looks to be for Hilo side of Hawaii Island that has the greatest chance of showers, at least for tomorrow and the days ahead of us. For the windward sides for tomorrow, we may see a little more partly cloudy skies. Good news for more central and leeward sides, more sunshine is expected. And that's what we've seen today. As the day progressed, we've seen mostly cloudy skies for Hawaii Island, where most of the showers did fall. But from that point moving west, we really didn't have much showers falling at all. The other big thing aside from the winds is the cool, chilly conditions that we are going to continue to have. Our dew points have decreased again, so we're pretty much on the bottom of this cool category, taking us through tomorrow. And as we start to get into the new week, we are going to be seeing some type of warming, what I'm trying to say. But the good news is we may continue to have to keep those jackets nearby, because looking at the temperatures, high temperatures within the high 70s, low 80s, it's going to remain quite cool and comfortable. Again, trade winds sticking through the extended forecast. The next round of more significant wet weather will be by next Aloha Friday into next weekend. Christy, back to you.